If you are looking for the best tea infuser, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on your personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we have included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have House Again Extra Fine Mesh Tea Infuser. Not only are these tea infusers adorable, they're also incredibly effective, easy to use, and a great value. The House Again Extra Fine Mesh Tea Infusers come in packs of 4 and are topped with the delightful flowers that set the mood for tea time. The infusers are made from food-grade silicone and have a stainless steel body. The mesh is extra fine, so no particles will get in your tea, no matter how finely ground the leaves are. Another cool feature is that the flower stem can hook over the edge of your mug, letting you hang it on cups of various sizes. To top it off, each infuser includes a handy silicone drip tray to place it on after you're done stepping, eliminating a potential mess. Additionally, users note that the product is easy to load with the tea and that the drip tray is a welcome addition. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Few Store Stainless Steel Mesh Tea Balls. For a no-frills tea infuser that comes at an unbeatable price, you need the Few Store Stainless Steel Mesh Tea Balls. These 2-pack of tea infusers have a basic design, but they will get the job done without hurting your wallet. The tea balls are made from stainless steel that's resistant to rust and scratches, so they will help you brew tea for years to come. Simply fill the bowl with your favorite loose leaf tea, then clasp it shut. It hangs on the edge of your mug, and using the included chain hook, the drawback is that this infuser isn't suitable for small tea, as the mesh isn't very fine. Users say this product is a good basic tea infuser with a tight seal that keeps the leaves from escaping into your drink. However, many echo the warning that you shouldn't use fine tea leaves in the bowl, as you will end up with particles floating in your tea. The number 3 position is held by T40 Cat Eye Single Cup Loose Tea Brewing System. If you're in the market for a new favorite tea cup that includes an infuser, consider the T40 Cat Eye Single Cup Loose Tea Brewing System. It is a favorite among tea lovers thanks to its beautiful design, quality construction, and a great result. Many happy customers say that either received or gave them as a gift, so keep that in mind for the next holiday or special occasions, or check out some of our other favorite gifts for tea lovers. With this brewing system, you get a 12-ounce ceramic cup with a contemporary design, a stainless steel infuser basket that hooks onto the cup, and a matching lid. The double-walled design of the cup keeps the tea warmer for longer, and the infuser is made from a fine mesh that's compatible with many types of tea. The cup is also microwave and a dishwasher safe, so it's easy to clean and reheat if needed. You can choose from a dozen beautiful designs, finding an aesthetic that suits your taste. Buyers comment that it's high quality, easy to use, and helpful when you're on the go. They also write that this thinner is fine enough to keep tea leaves out of your drink, and yet you simply can't beat the look. Next at number 4, we have Adagio Tea's Ingenuity Tea Button Dispensing Teapot. Most tea infusers are designed to make one serving at a time. If you want to make larger pots of tea, you are better off with a product like the Adagio Tea's Ingenuity Button Dispensing Teapot. Its unique design makes it great for stepping tea for two. The Ingenuity teapot is made of high-quality BPA-free plastic and can hold up to 16 ounces of liquid. There is also a 28-ounce version available if you want to make even more tea. To use this teapot, simply place loose tea and hot water in the container. When you are ready to serve, place the pot on top of a cup and press down. The pot's release valve allows the tea to flow through the integrated filter, preventing any leaves from getting into your mug. It's also dishwasher safe, so cleaning up is a breeze. Sounds like this product brings you closer to perfect cup of tea every time. The number 5 position is held by Finium Brewing Basket. Basket-shaped infusers are especially good at getting flavor into every nook and cranny of your mug. There are many excellent options in this category, but one of the absolute best as well as one of the most unique is the Finium Brewing Basket. What really sets the item apart is its microfine mesh, which wraps in an even smallest tea particles much better than standard stainless steel filter baskets. Its mesh is even fine enough to brew coffee. The Finium Brewing Basket is a super easy to use. Simply scoop tea into the basket, place it in your mug, pour hot water and wait. It's also dishwasher safe for quick post-tea cleaning. The item is available in multiple sizes and colors and even comes with its own drip tray for added convenience. The number 6 position is dominated by Fred & Friends Minati Tea Infuser. If you want a tea infuser that's as cute as it is functional, you need the Fred & Friends Minati Tea Infuser. This novelty item is puny and simply adorable, making it a great gift for your favorite tea lover. This tea infuser is shaped like a cute Minati and made of silicone. Simply pop off the head to load it with loose leaf tea. The body has holes that will infuse the tea into the hot water, plus the Minati's arms can be hooked over the edges of your mug to hold the infuser in place. After you brew your tea, simply empty the infuser and put it in the dishwasher for cleaning. Fred & Friends Minati Tea Infuser works well, easily stays put on at the edge of the mug and looks cute while doing so. However, it's not a good option for fine tea leaves, as the holes may let small particles filter though. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Zipjirishi Stainless Mug with the Tea Leaf Filter. For a tea infuser that will serve you well during all your travels, a great choice is the Zipjirishi Stainless Mug with the Tea Leaf Filter. It can keep beverages hot or cold up to 6 hours long, wonderful for the summer months when you're craving iced tea. The exterior is made of high-quality stainless steel that customers say is extremely durable. If sealed properly, the mug is 100% leak-proof. On top of that, it's available in 2 different sizes and 2 color options. The best part is that the tumbler comes with a built-in tea infuser that's attached to the lid. Now, keep in mind that the infuser is fairly small. To use, add loose tea leaves to the infuser, place the infuser into the mug, and then pour water leaves over the tea leaves. The number 8 position is held by Stainless Steel Tea Infuser Basket from Live Infused. The premium stainless steel basket infuser from Live Infused fits any cup, mug, glass, or pot with an opening from 2.5 to 5 inches, thanks to the extra large handles. The ultra-fine holes ensure you can brew any tea, from large leaf or long teas, to green teas, to small leaf teas like rhubarb. This loose leaf tea strainer comes with a lid to keep in the heat while stepping. It doubles as a drip tray coaster for the basket, so you can set the leaves aside for subsequent steppings without making a mess. The handles on the basket and the lid are insulated, so don't burn your fingers. The only materials used in constructions are premium quality 304 stainless steel and food grade silicon, so there is no chance of dangerous chemicals leaching into your tea. All parts are dishwasher safe. Live Infused stand behind their product. If there is any issue with their strainer and drip tray lid, they will replace it with no questions asked. A lot of people ask me where to buy tea infusers. I generally tell them Amazon is the easiest. They have a large selection, including all the models on this page. Click below to see the current price of this item on Amazon. Next at number 9, we have Tea-Fast 2+1 Pack Stainless Steel Tea Strainer Basket Set. The Tea-Fast set is the most expensive item in this list, but if you consider everything you get, it's actually the best deal of the bunch. Assuming you can use all 4 components, of course, you get 2 smaller strainers for individual mugs, 1 large strainer for teapots and a tea scoop with a back clip on the handle. With this set, you get everything you need to brew a cup of tea for yourself or for several people at once. The scoop is a nice touch, Personally, I just use regular teaspoons and wouldn't go out my way to get a specialized scoop, but if I had it, I would definitely use it. All pots are made from premier grade 304 stainless steel. They are dishwasher safe, but you can also just clean them by running cold water over them. They come in a stylish box, making this a great gift for weddings or other occasions. They are backed by a 1-year warranty. Click below to see the current price on Amazon. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Loose Leaf Tea Ball Infuser from USIN. The tea strainer ball from USIN is made from a thicker 18x8 stainless steel that keeps even the smallest tea leaves inside and doesn't trap leaves in the mesh, making it easy to clean. Tea infuser balls are probably the most portable balls of all the options, but I personally prefer other styles. It's probably just me, but I often have the chain fall into the tea, making it a pain to get the ball out. Luckily, this USIN ball filter has a little hook on the end of the chain that hooks onto the rim of your mug or glass, keeping it from falling in. You can clean the USIN ball in the dishwasher, but it's not really necessary. Just run some water over it to remove the leaves and you're good to go. It also comes with a drip tray, which is a great addition. I hate having to use a saucer to keep the infuser on between steppings. Click below to see the current price on Amazon. That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notifications.